This is Shiloh. We got her the cutest puff of blonde fur pup in the early 2000s. Of course, our farm was her home and she loved it. Even though we do have corn and beans, we never actually had a fence. Yet, Shiloh never ran off. The farm was her home and Shiloh was the sweetest. She welcomed hens, rabbits, a handful of cats, a couple of goats, even another dog, and also the cows across the street. Perhaps she was just doing her duty. Property protector, land surveyor, and dog mom to all the different types of mutts we took in. Shiloh would also tell you she is my mom's best friend, and she's not stretching the truth. Shiloh has been there through all the schooling, my brother's moving, the military, colleges and deployments, graduations, job changes, my car accident, and even marriages. And what has Shiloh done? Shiloh never turned a cold shoulder. She always loved, welcomed, she always listened, and she always offered her smile. After my car accident, I was so incredibly injured and basically learning everything all over again, and Shiloh was there. And she waited. And then she kept on waiting on me, smiling. I'm pretty sure she even helped my uncles build my wheelchair ramp, and she never complained. She was also the best snuggler too. How can you get cold sleeping with a polar bear next to you? And yeah, puppies are the cutest, but her puppies, by far, the most precious puppies I've ever seen. Shiloh was, is, and always will be the best, taking up a huge part of our hearts, but not to be sad for. All dogs do go to heaven, and Shiloh is smiling right next to Jesus and the best fan ever, keeping her cool under all that thick polar bear fur, as if heaven isn't air conditioned. And she's still right here, her paw print, leaving such a good, godly example to follow. Just like our farm, God hasn't built any solid fencing we can't get out of. He gives us, He wants us to willingly stay right here, just like Shiloh, at home with Him. And how about Shiloh's heart and her smile, open and welcome to all, loving and caring for so many that weren't anything like her at all. Our dear Shiloh, we love you so much. And since dogs age 7 years for our every one, that means time will go by quickly until we're together again, right? I thank God for giving you to us, Shiloh, beaming love, hope, and second chances. And I'm so grateful there's no tumors in heaven nor any cancer. And I thank God for letting us see His character through you, Shiloh, because we know that He is the answer.